National Marrow Registry came up with 4 out of 6 donors.
6 out of 6 is 2 better than 4 out of 6, right? I mean, I know 2 is so small, but since it means that he's going to get graft versus host disease, the marrow will attack his body and he'll die a painful death. Find out what autoimmune it is.